A Brevard County woman is dead after a fire roared through her mobile home. Her Barefoot Bay neighbors say they tried to get her out when they discovered the flames, but they were too late. West News' Dan Billow live at the scene with late-breaking details. So, Dan, do they know yet how this started?
Well, Sian, I just talked with fire inspectors who said they believe the cause is smoking related. You can see by the damage to this double-wide mobile home that once it got going, anyone inside would never have stood a chance. It started around 10 o'clock last night. It was not reported until a neighbor noticed the orange glow of the flames and called it in. I just spoke with the man who lives next door. He was one of the people here trying to help. They were banging on the windows and doors of the home, hoping to locate and save the 60-year-old woman who lived here. And this man I just talked to told firefighters at the time he thought she was still inside. He was right. They found her after the flames were mostly knocked down in the bathtub with her clothes on. She might have been trying to escape the flames and the smoke. A new bit of information I have here is the cause of her death is confirmed as smoke inhalation. Firefighters could not find a working smoke alarm, although it could have been destroyed in the fire. And they do say they believe it was started by a cigarette accidentally. We're live in Barefoot Bay, Brevard County. Dan Billow, West 2 News.